Pawpaw is one of my favorite indigenous fruit in North America. A lot of people don't know it, but at one time this tree almost went extinct. The cool thing about pawpaws are that they are a large fruit and they are desired by a lot of predators such as bears and other wild animals. They flower in the spring. They have red flowers, really unique flowers. And then they fruit. As you can see here, we have a bunch of fruit. And then later this summer, they'll ripen. Pawpaw is in the custard apple family. Consistency is like a banana, a mashed banana, and it has a pineapple taste. Some people like it, some people don't. When you have pawpaws, they're self-incompatible, which means they don't fertilize their own pistils. They have to have pollen from different trees. So you find them in groves. They're an understory tree, which is really understandable. These trees are in the sunlight. When they get larger, they will survive. The range that is native for pawpaw goes all the way from Canada, from New York down to Florida, all the way through Texas. Pawpaw, I check with the nursery. They don't have any right now, but there is availability coming later in the summer and the fall. If you want a unique tree, 35 foot, this is it. It is deciduous, beautiful fall color. They are native. Go to your nursery, ask for a pawpaw.